balance, repetition, composition, mirrors.
Most of all, the world is a place where parts of holes are described within an overarching paradigm of clarity and accuracy. The context of which makes possible an underlying sense of the way it all fits together, despite our collective tendency not to conceive of it as such.